This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Guys, this cell is absolutely gigantic. Just looking at it makes me happy I'm retired.
Here it comes. Spear! Spear!
What a stomp! Good grief!
Boom! Drop down. Leapfrog.
Huge toss.
Submission time.
He's losing his grip, Michael.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Watch Northern Lights.
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
How in the world?
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view is enough, Saxton. I can't imagine actually having to see you compete in the ring.
Night's not...
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up!
That would have been a shocker.
Got the leg.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Byron, while Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed, how about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far. Wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael. And like those on social media are apparently saying, this might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year.
Drop down. Now leapfrog.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
He goes for the cover.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up.
Wow.
Oh, look, elbow. Elbow's off the chest.
Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
And the shoulders come up.
Too soon.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
If he doesn't find a way to mount a sustained offense soon, you can bet this Hell in a Cell match will be over. And you can put a check in the loss column for him.
Here we are, guys, more than three decades after the WWE helped revolutionize pay-per-view television, and we're still going strong. Only now, unlike back then, the best...
We've seen this before.
Is he done?
I'd have to agree with you, Michael. The best play...
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Double.
There's a pin now.
No early kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh,
If you ask me, guys, this match alone is worth the price of this month's WWE Network subscription. Of course, there's other great matches.
Spinebuster!
This could do it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow!
He's looking at it. He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Ooh, what impact.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
Oh, it's locked in. The crossface.
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Oh, clothesline.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Dodges a bullet there.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Never say die attitude out of him.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, nasty impact.
Down to the floor. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Drop kick right on point.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
Fisherman suplex.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oof.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh, what impact!
Vicious strike.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Harsh impact. Ooh, what impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This has been a battle.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go. This might be it.
Oh, my.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, gotta be humiliated and embarrassed.